compensate. By the vampire horde. All are henceforth asked to submit their pleas in writing. Written requests shall be dealt with in due course and in the order submitted. Cripes will be a...
Scholars pitched camp here. Should look around. Scholars. Should have guessed the passages inside were blocked for a reason. Good thing they didn't try to go in there without a witcher. Magic barrier. Got a bad feeling, damn it. Finally see something. Can I hang your head from my saddle? The bodies. Seems they were running for the exit. satchel looks like it belonged to a witcher. Adam came to Toussaint at Vesemir's request. Interesting. Two bad things ended here for this wolf. Not many of us left alive. Seems they were running for the exit. The bodies. Seems they were running for the exit. Witcher brought the ceiling down to bury his foes, ended up burying himself too.
Greetings. I hope your search goes well.
What do you have on offer? Farewell.
Good luck on the path.
Brings peace to our domains, flout its writ and rot in chains. Deep breath, Witcher.
Huh.
Something's not right.
Not your lucky day.
Somewhere.
Thank you. Frick, are you mad, you twit?
Show me what you got. Saddle. Thank you.
No such thing as bad ships or bad weather. Only worthless fucking sailors.
Go, go.
Respect,
I'll never forget what you did for us.
Let's go! Faster. Come on. Move it! Show me what you got. Giddy up.
Move it!
Come on.
Got me eye on you.
Grand those swords, but I prefer me trusty axe.
Citizens, a plea from Her Illustrious Highness. The Ducal Chancellery is...
Greetings. I hope your search goes well.
What do you have on offer?
Thank you.
Farewell.
Good luck on the path.
Request due course and in the order submitted.
Deemed
scribes will be available for the past each day to assist in the drafting of requests. However, scribes shall only do so for the clearly dim-witted.
Sure, shoot our lumpen.
Renovations coming along all right?
I am delighted to inform you we have completed our labors. You can now devote yourself to enjoying the vineyard's delights to the fullest. You must forgive me my temerity, sir, but I thought with all the work on Corfo Bianco completed and with the estate looking more beautiful than ever, it might be appropriate to commemorate the moment.
Sure, why not?
During the tidying that preceded the renovations, I came across a bottle of Sapramento, the 1250 vintage. I cannot say by what miracle it survived, but it is here. And we've course to open it today. And then he ran straight into the crowd, burning bouquet in hand. All thought it a part of the performance, so they only laughed. Even when the decor began to catch fire. It was not until the flames engulfed Baron Mahefkin's beard that folk began to realize something was amiss and went to put out the fires.
Sounds like Monsieur Bolius and Madame Nina threw some first-rate balls here.
It was so. In this regard, Baron Rossel was decidedly more reserved.
So tell me, Barnabas Basil, what's the wine situation like here? Am I going to produce any this year?
This year is out, I fear, sir. Last autumn, a fungus destroyed all the vines. Baron Rossel had new ones planted, but it will be some time before they start bearing fruit. Assuming that is, the fungus does not reappear.
That'd be bad. This Sapramento got me dreaming. It's amazing.
Isn't it, though? Allow me to top you off, sir. There.
Thanks.